My name is Carmen Madonia, and I'm starring in Luis de Filippis' debut feature, Something You Said Last Night.
It is beautiful to have you on the carpet here at TIFF. What does it mean for you, not just to be part of the festival, but officially designated a rising star?
It's such an honor. When I met Luis, I had no idea how much she would change my life with this role. I'm just really honored that she saw something in me and that she showed it to the world, and now I guess everyone else is going to see it. It's such a privilege. I'm really proud of her. Our movie is about a trans woman and her family on vacation, and it's really about how everyone in the family is having trouble seeing each other for who they really are. I was really proud to be a part of this movie because for me, it's one of the first trans roles I've ever seen where none of the conflict is about her being trans, whether that's her internal conflict or the conflict with those around her. And that was really powerful and inspiring for me. I'm really honored to get to play that role and to be a part of this story that I think is pretty groundbreaking. We can show so many different stories through a trans lens without focusing on the few aspects of being trans that so many people are already aware of. I think it's really beautiful that we got to tell a story about a conservative Italian family who's fully accepting of their trans daughter. I think that's a narrative that we don't get to see that often. And I hope we get to see more narratives like that, positive stories about trans people existing within our world that we can all relate to, not just for trans people.
You're very grateful to your director for giving you that opportunity. Can you talk about the relationship you had working on set?
Yeah. We met 2 years before we ever got to set, so we were very close by the time we got there, and it was very seamless. I'm lucky that she gave me a lot of trust and a lot of space and a lot of time to prepare as well. I'm really thankful to her for just giving me so many resources that once we got to set, it was really smooth sailing, honestly. We shot 19 days. It was a really, really fast time, but it was the best time of my life.
Do you think that people with different identities, different life journeys and experiences, taking ownership of storytelling is an important step?
Absolutely. The only reason I'm here today as a rising star is because a trans woman wrote this story, a trans woman directed this story. So many of the people on set were trans people who understand this story. When we have people telling their own stories, they're just more authentic. They resonate with everyone, and then you get to be at TIFF. So I hope that we can keep telling these stories authentically while also building more and more opportunities for young trans people to thrive in this industry.
I think in terms of authenticity, I know it's a sensitive question, but in recent years there's been a lot of dialogue about trans films where non-trans actors, stars of one kind or another, are attached to projects. Do you think that that is an issue? Obviously, I mean, particularly I'm thinking Scarlett Johansson, you know, was briefly attached to play a trans character and then withdrew from the role because she felt it was inappropriate for her to take that role without a lived experience. I'm curious if you have a feeling about that, whether or not it is or isn't appropriate for non-trans actors to play those roles.
The reality is, acting always involves telling a story that you might not have experience about. I think it's, I don't really think it's about that. I think there's lots of great actors who could tell trans stories whether they're trans or not. Unfortunately, there are not many opportunities for trans people who look like me. And when we keep giving those opportunities away to people who there are lots of opportunities for, it just doesn't make sense. I think a big part of the reason why I'm here today as a rising star is because I understood this story in a way that I could tell it and have it resonate with an audience who isn't trans. And I don't know if a cis person would be able to do that in the same way that we accomplished in this film.
Can you talk about for you what the unique power of cinema is?
Yeah, I mean, working on this movie changed my life. But just seeing Louise's short that this movie is kind of inspired by, that alone really changed my life. It showed me an Italian family accepting their trans daughter unequivocally, and it was such a beautiful story. It showed me what was possible, and it got me here today. I'm really, really, really proud to be a part of this film. I think it's a really big moment for the trans community in film.
Is there anything else on the horizon for you apart from looking fabulous and enjoying yourself here at TIFF?
Yeah, after TIFF, I'm going to be going to San Sebastian International Film Festival for our international premiere.
Best of luck with that and enjoy yourself tonight.